Hey!
Yeah?
I can't move my back.
Oh, jeez. What did you do?
Oh, jeez.
What did you do?
I don't know.
We gotta tighten your brace up.
No. Okay, it's still not moving. I don't know. I tried to pick up the chair, and then I'm on
the
chair.
Come on. We'll sit down and
I'm on the chair for the rest of my life. Oh.
Freeze. All right, come on. We're gonna cross the street now.
We're gonna cross the street.
You can do it.
They're coming for me soon, honey. I know it.
Jesus is coming for you.
Oh, my time's almost here.
Okay, there's a car coming. We need to no.
Wait.
No. Come on. This way. Car's coming.
It's in the Lord.
Car is coming.
Lord Jesus.
Let's go over there. There's no Jesus. Whoa. Jesus.
No, I see the devil. He's coming for me.
Oh my God!
Freeze!
Hey, look at the tool sticking out of the ground. That's a big tool.
That's a tool.
That's your way of thinking. That's a big tool.
That's a friggin' tool there.
Hey, our country's going down the tubes.
Oh, I know. It's a metaphor.
It's probably going down there.
Find metaphors in construction.
It's probably going down there.
That's insane.
You want to go down
there? I don't know. Maybe.
Come on.
Pretty shallow tube, huh? Gotta just, sit in the tube now. Yeah, that's okay.
Sorry, Joey.
It's okay.
Sorry, Joey.
It's okay, Tommy. All right. Okay, so what are we going to do about this tube here?
The big tube.
It's a big tube.
Big tube.
What's that, like plexiglass tubing there?
I don't know.
Like fiberglass. I don't know. What are we going to do about this tubing? Why are we even talking about tubes?
Tubes. We need
electricians talking about tubes here.
A construction company.
Construction, yeah.
Call.
Okay. Who are we going to call?
Ghostbusters.
That wasn't very funny.
Nah, I'm just kidding, Joe.
It's almost lunch. Let's hurry up here.
Joe. Yeah.
Joe.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah.
Joe.
Who?
Joey!
Joe,
hey,
freeze!
To be or not to be? Will you pay attention to me for once? I'm trying to show you my ass!
He's calling Domino's. Jesus Christ.
For once! Pay attention to me!
I want it. You know I have to have my Buffalo Chicken Kickers, okay?
I love you!
Right? I love you too.
Would you pay attention?
Huh?
Trying to show you my action. No! No!
Freeze.
Just got him done.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Can I say freeze? I only had a quick second.
Can I flee?
No.
Can I touch him?
No.
Sure.
Stop. Go away.
Is there time for you, pedicure?
No. I won't look.
Maybe.
Go.
We're going to freeze.
We're going to go till...
Freeze, demon.
Freeze.
Thank you.
No, I didn't tell you to freeze. I told someone else to jump in.
Look at what I just made up.
Sweet moves.
It's a good idea.
All right.
Ready for the next one?
Not really.
It's called the kangaroo hop. See? Because you're lifting up your pouch and you're kicking your feet.
Oh my gosh!
I'm sorry, Grandpa. Are you okay? Should I get Mommy? It's okay.
Get your grandmother! Share the pills!
Freeze. Told you not to eat that egg salad.
Stupid.
Oh, damn. What is that? What?
That is delicious. Go grab me a spoon.
Okay. You're not going to eat that.
Not mixing, man.
It's good.
Damn it, go back.
Hey, Joe. Hey, Joe, look at what I can do, Joe. I can burn the fucking ass.
What are you saying?
I can burn the ass.
Oh. Cool.
See, I love torturing little infants.
Yeah?
They are my favorite.
I killed a dog the other day.
That's I think cool. Brendon yeah. and
no, you know what's cool? You know what's cool? I tied a dog down, right? I tied him down to the railroad tracks.
Where did you find the dog?
The train tracks.
Well, why would you find the dog?
Well, you said you like torturing. You like torturing ants. I like torturing dogs.
Okay, yo. Cool. Yo.
It's cool. You want to hear the rest of my story or what?
Here. Do whatever you want.
All right. So I'm tying the thing down, right? He's screeching, he's yelling, because I kicked him in the stomach earlier, right?
Okay,
so he's all screaming, he's bleeding, because I poked him in the eye. And then I tie him down, right? The train's coming, right? I can see it. It's coming down. And it's like dusk, so I can see the light coming.
Really, Joe?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Nice. Insane. And it came, decapitated. Blood everywhere.
You got decapitated?
No, the dog.
Oh. The dog.
Are you wearing a pocket pitch out there?
No.
What's this?
Stop it!
What's it? Come here. Dude, you're wearing a pocket
pitch. I don't want you to touch me.
What is it?
I'm afraid you'll make me sticky.
Sticky?
Yeah. You were eating honey before.
That wasn't honey, bro.
Freeze.
We have to go that way! You're going the wrong way.
No, it's definitely this way. With a compass.
I know my way around.
North, northeast. Okay? Look. Ready? Look. That's where we gotta go.
Yeah.
That's where we
gotta
be.
That's plastic.
That's
my friend.
But
we're in New York, buddy.
My little sister
gave the streets go by numbers.
My little sister gave me. She said it worked.
Yeah, she just got it from McDonald's.
Oh.
Yeah. McDonald's is this way. We have to go find her because you lost her. Let's go.
Oh,
come on.
No.
Come on.
Wait. What if we leave her here?
Hey.
Mom's gonna be so pissed.
That's a good idea.
That's funny. That's funny. That's good.
It's mean.
Yeah.
It's good.
She's probably gonna die. Yeah.
Dead already.
She could be. I don't know.
Kidnapped. Something.